Sacred Basil and the theologian wise Gregory, together with the renowned John, the famed Chrysostom of golden speech. Let us all who love their divinely wise words come together. Ceaselessly they offer entreaty for us to the Trinity.